I'm ready for you if you're ready for me.
What do I do? I'm a little needy, but that's why I'm looking for a partner who wants to nurture me.
Not being able to settle down at night. I'm kind of a night owl.
When I get up so early to meditate, I always wake up around 4 or 5 a.m.
I hit the snooze on the alarm probably 500 times each morning.
I can be a little bit messy sometimes, so, you know, with laundry or with clothing.
I constantly go, and I tend to just need to reel it back in.
I can be a bit of a perfectionist. I've learned to minimize that and just accept that everyone isn't perfect as well as myself.
I cannot be on time to save my life, like at all.
When I was in my early 20s, I recreationally would argue. I've learned to save that side for the courtroom.
Someone that doesn't want to try new things. If we're going to a new food place and I'm like, oh my gosh, these oysters, and they're like, I'm never going to eat oysters. I'm like, okay. Like, that's so boring.
Bad breath. Like, I cannot do it. I cannot smell it. I have a really weak stomach.
I did break up somebody. They told me that flossing is not important.
The person that just thinks they know everything, that really does kind of get to me.
Someone who is chronically late and doesn't tell you that they're going to be late until the time that they were supposed to be somewhere.
Somebody that lies or cheats. As soon as that happens, I'm gone.
Probably people that are not genuine. I hate having to guess how you're feeling. I would rather someone just be straight up and tell me.
I get a lot of like, ooh, you're kind of sassy, or like your attitude is a little much.
You better let them know. I'm not going to tone it down.
Messiness. Like, come on, it's not that hard to pick up your socks. Pick them up.
In a partner, I'm looking for someone who's funny. I like to laugh. Hopefully we can both laugh.
They have strong values and morals, but they're spicy and they're sexy.
Best friend. Some things in life are just better shared with someone.
Someone who is commitment-minded. Someone who's willing to do the hard work with me.
I'm not someone who's gonna like settle just to have a girlfriend. I want somebody who is kind of in that same mind state.
Going into this is more than just finding a husband, but finally having a family of my own.
Passion, adventure, and I'm looking for consistency.
Well, I absolutely want to have a family, and so I want to meet somebody that shares those same feelings and those same goals.
I haven't had guys that made me feel like I was special or kind of like that one in a million.
I am a people person, and I like to be around people and hosted parties and have people around, and I would love to have a woman that can match that energy.
If I had to pick one thing, it would be that person is very self-aware.
You can swipe infinitely. At some point, you have to select somebody, and it's less about what you find in them and more about what you create with them.
I cannot wait to find my husband.
But where could I ask for?